The most common complaint I hear from the working man is that they are unhappy with their lives.
Just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
for a minute?
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Stay back!
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no,
no!
Let me go!
I'm
lost you, and
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. Twit.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt, and a thug. You're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end.
Mr. Fink's a good man. You work hard, and I know he'll reward you.
Do you know what they're really saying? Why, they're saying, friend, what you do doesn't matter.
Gunsmith, who sent you to find this person?
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing the telling.
She's good for an airship. I don't care if she's the Queen of Holland.
Why torment yourself, I ask?
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment. We are not looking for any help. You hear that? No help.
How are we going to get into Finkton?
Illegally. Let's look for another way in.
Fink Industries is not recruiting at this time. Please come again.
It's locked.
Done. Over there, a service elevator. Should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
What's going on?
What is it?
Here, ammo! Catch! Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary.
Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool. His bastard shall not be raised under this roof. My mother, she had me locked in my tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Well, the man's got an ego.
Supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?